Hello there, viewers. Welcome to Anna Plays finale episode of Alien Isolation. I personally can't believe we made it this far without chewing our legs off. Now, one note about this episode. We shot this all in one take, which means that our file size was gigantic. I mean, it was massive. That being said, some of the audio and video is not perfect in this episode. Now, I was able to take it in and clip it up, edit it, sync the audio to the best of my ability. Regardless, we had a lot of fun playing this, and I really hope you enjoy watching this final episode. Alien Isolation, people!
I don't care if we don't finish Sonic or anything. We like Outlast.
Screw it.
We said we were finishing this game. I have it queued up. Sit your butt down.
I don't wanna. But it's hard.
I don't care.
Fine.
Go.
Oh, look.
Continue.
Yay.
Hi.
Fun shit.
This is the final episode, right?
Yes. Final episode.
We're just gonna play till we beat it.
Finale.
I'm gonna clip a bunch, bro.
If you do have to do a whole bunch of clipping, I apologize. Not really. Actually, I do apologize.
Because that's a lot of work.
If it's gonna be like 3 hours, I'm gonna melt my computer.
My goal is to melt your computer.
First episode.
It took like
3.5 to 4 hours to just render.
We're doing 60 frames per second on that thing.
My name is Kraft. Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he really did remember. Turn that up. Just so people can hear it. I want to be selfish.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Okay.
Where am I going?
Oh, the map literally says this is a dead end.
So, if this place looks familiar, it should.
Yeah, because a lot of areas.
They do it a lot.
It's like copied and pasted a lot of the areas. But also, we have actually done it before.
I need to get my poop back in my pants! Okay. No. Don't run.
Why did the poop leave your pants? Just wondering.
Just for reasons, okay?
At the end of the hallway there, that's a save point.
Where? Okay, thank God.
Literally. Don't put my nachos back in my pants.
Oh, I believe it. Okay, get in here. Emergency override? No? Okay, cool. That's great. Because I don't want to.
Dude, his voice is all messed
that
up.
That fan, though.
I know.
Fan.
Fix air conditioner.
Oh, shit.
I think he knows where you are.
I don't think he does.
And
I'm an optimist. No, you won't. Fuck!
And he's wearing a poncho, too. That means he's extra stupid.
I can't run! Fuck.
No, he's wearing a poncho. He knocked over the fan. That poor fan. Yeah, that's very obviously a death sign. He wants to kill you.
I can't save.
That's alright. I won't. I'll just walk. You can't catch me anyway.
I just don't want to run because of the freaking alien.
Oh yeah, that's true. Because he's here.
He's probably up there. Waiting. Yeah. Contemplating. Planning. And... declining me for loans.
What?
I don't know where that came from, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I just tried to picture something evil.
Well, oh. No, that would probably be the opposite of evil.
Giving someone a loan?
Yeah.
Yes, go into debt. For me.
Am I here?
I think so.
Well, that's fucking great.
That's the first time she's actually said something through, though. I don't know why I added the extra word through. Find a level 3 upgrade to the access tutor. Alright.
Found it!
Are you serious? That's it. Right there.
Oh shit, okay. Come on.
I think it was down in the lower right. Oh, no. Upper right.
Oh, they're longer now.
Yeah.
And more complicated. And less time.
No, I think you have the same amount of time. But there's just more things to do. So you gotta be gooder than you were before. Just punch the dash.
Okay, I'll punch the dash.
Cool. Also, there was something on the floor there.
I don't care.
Past it.
I want to advance the plot. Are you gonna fucking finish this game?
Shut the door behind you. I think it'd be a really bad choice to not shut the door behind you.
What am I in?
What are you in?
Am I in a ship? Am I a spaceship? Patrick.
Wait, where are you?
I'm in a spaceship.
Are you serious?
How did I get here?
I mean, we've always been in a spaceship. Explore the Anisidoria.
Dude, fuck you.
Dude, isn't that the name of, like, a spider god?
Look at these. Head.
Yeah, I totally shoulders, saw that as well.
Freaking thing down here.
Ribcage.
Yep.
Fuck
that. It's only there just to fuck with you.
I think so. I think it was specifically designed for that reason. But am I wrong in saying that, like, the Anisidora or Anisidoria, isn't that like a spider god?
I do not know.
Like an African spider god?
If it is, that's interesting that you even know that.
Dude.
Pointless information. That is what you are full of.
Exactly.
What am I doing here?
I told you about koalas the other day. I told you a little fun fact about koalas you never need to know.
They look terrifying wet?
No, you told me that. No, the babies.
Remind me again?
The babies, you know, koalas eat eucalyptus leaves.
Oh, just, yes, I remember now.
Well, I'll inform them as well. I'll inform our lovely audience. Baby koalas can't digest the enzymes in the eucalyptus leaves. At least not fully. So they need a lighter version. Oh, that's dark. They need an easier to digest version of the leaves that they eat. And the best way to do that is for their mother to eat the eucalyptus.
M-Link. L-M-Link.
Poop it out, and have the babies lick the poo off the bum. Hey, Spotify, I'm sorry.
That's because you're a duke. This looks dark.
Dark and spooky. Yeah, definitely bad.
What?
Yelling.
No.
I've got something for you.
It's my dick.
And your mouth. Can you say Ripley with a mouthful of dick?
I just love. Oh, was it? It's a third movie. Where it was like there was literally a huge plot point where what'd you do?
I don't know. Cool. I don't think it needed to be done. Are we gonna shut this thing down?
Use terminal.
Okay.
Hey, that's
more
mini
games.
No.
I have no idea about.
You're viewing the flight recorder. That's what you were trying to do in the beginning, and you cried because you got pissed.
How do you know this is a flight recorder?
Because it said use flight recorder.
Holy shit! We should turn this up. Holy shit! It's Ripley.
Message. This is.
Hello.
Oh.
For my daughter.
Oh.
Ben, I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and, we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous.
You don't say.
And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship.
God, this really does sound like her.
I'm okay.
Like, back in the 80s.
I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out.
I wonder if it is her.
But we had to destroy
it. Could have been a deleted scene. Ship.
We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us.
No, because I have the...
needed to protect you.
I've got, like, the extended edition for all the movies.
Don't worry about me.
And I don't recognize this at all.
I'm sure I'll see you.
I could be wrong, but I don't recognize this at all.
I love you, sweetheart.
Fourth movie sucked, by the way.
Didn't Ripley have, like, a kid with the alien?
I mean, kind of.
It was her DNA, right?
Yeah. So, like, in the third movie, they... alien, there were a bunch of aliens that were like...
Holy shit.
Oh. Wait.
I don't understand. Wait.
Is that...
the Marshall? Wait, no, it's not the Marshall. Is that the dude that was locked up?
That was the gorilla dude, yeah.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
Yes. Oh no, do you get a choice?
Oh, please don't give me this choice. Give me that bomb, baby.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Don't be Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood it. She was here. She'd be helping me. You think she would want company ships on the...
I don't, like, honestly, I don't even know where this is going.
Neither do I. Oh! She's like, well, someone had to do it.
Just like her hand, just like,
what?
Hey, I found a wrench. I gotta do it. Oh no, she doesn't want to. We don't get a choice. She Ripley said she doesn't want to.
That just looks like a lot happening there. I'd hate to be in that room, actually.
Yeah.
Between the two things that look like they're a good, like,
twist the novel,
10
yeah.
Kelvin, and that?
Objective. Over to the left. I think that's it. Maybe?
Hack the maintenance circle.
Oh, there we go.
There's a lot of things happening right now.
It's getting hot. It's getting hot. We're gonna blow up. It's getting hot. Press it faster, Ripley.
Holy shit. How can you hear me?
Yeah, it's literally like...
it looks like a goddamn portal.
Okay, nope, that one.
The noise is making me very stressed.
I think that's the point. Like Sanic. Oh.
Fuck. Well.
That's apparently...
I have become air.
That is timed.
I don't even want to be in that room.
Do you see how red hot those...
Hey, where's the dead dude? Is that
him?
Oh,
yeah, that's him.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's him.
Okay.
Oh no.
You should probably still get out of there.
And she's just like, oh man. Oh man.
Hold the plug!
It's literally like, unplug it from the wall.
This literally still looks bad.
Yeah.
Why does it still
look
bad?
Oh,
she's dead.
Oh.
Escape! I need to ask. Still. Oh shit.
Dude, okay, this run. Is some.
No.
Some supernatural stuff.
Oh. Fuck. Escobar.
Oh, honestly, if I could, like, if we could get a Metroid game that looked like this.
Jesus
you,
Christ.
You nuke Mother Brain at the end, and you have to escape.
Not that way. Not, oh, shit.
And it looks like this.
God damn. Run! Run, Ripley! Run!
I would
okay,
throw.
Don't run.
Fall.
Fall.
Go in that direction.
Fall daintily.
Yes, you are a woman, after all. You must maintain your figure.
Run! Find a suit! Get in space! Let's go to the stars!
Just like animals!
Goddamn. Like animals! Animals! Again! I see fire!
Dude, this is a really boring
inside
episode.
Inside the spaceship, I see fire! I'm gonna die!
I think we're just gonna skip this episode. We don't need this. This is boring as heck.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, this is legitimate plot happening.
Nah, this is boring.
The message.
The message. Well, at least, you know, you have flashlight batteries. Sneak attacks, melee attacks. When they sneak, they do, what, 3 times damage?
I don't know.
This isn't Skyrim, though.
Oh.
There we go.
Okay. Okay.
There we go. See, I thought we were at the end of the game when we blew
up. Oh,
god
damn it. Why are you sitting on your ass? Get up and do your job.
That's kind of hilarious, though. Here's a guy. Oh, my mommy. Oh, my mommy. Oh, my mommy.
No, I honestly just think he's sitting there just to chill. Let's make a bomb.
Oh, wait. He's getting
up. Okay, never mind.
Were you going to pipe bomb him?
I was going to pipe bomb him, yes. Don't judge.
Just sit down in the chair and just kind of like twirl your legs around down there. Oh, there's another guy. Shoot him in the foot. Shoot him in the dick.
I'm pretty sure a revolver to the shin wouldn't tickle.
No, especially at point blank
range. What
are
the kneecaps?
Ooh.
Oh, I got a good shot right there.
Oh, I know it won't do so much in-game, though.
Can I make him gimp?
No, you can't.
Fuck.
It doesn't work like that.
Yeah, I got an idea.
Flamethrower.
You, sir? They're wearing armor.
It's a flamethrower.
Molotov it is!
I just be careful because you're in an enclosed area.
I need them both to
you're
get
in an enclosed area.
I know, and I'm willing to take that risk.
You are an idiot to take that risk.
Shit!
What did I just say?
Ah!
It's just, like, it's so different. Shotgun. No, bolt gun.
Bolt gun.
He's walking slow.
He also had no idea I was here. Great. This could require
probably.
My attention. Probably. Yep, here he comes.
Hey, bro. Right in the head. Yeah, because if it's not in the head, it's not going to kill him.
So goddamn hard.
Go, go.
I let go of it! Fuck. I'm going to die. Yep. Going to die.
Well, that was fun.
Been a nice little run, guys.
No,
why?
Don't waste that on him. He's not. It's not even going to affect him. He's wearing a poncho. Revolver.
Oh my
god. Oh.
Ripley, you son of a bitch.
Shoot. You're leaking yogurt on my head. You just clipped me through a thing.
Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh, oh good. Thank God.
Oh, you're docking. Cool. But they kind of give that, like, hey, this is why there's just a motion tracker weirdly in this.
I love how they show the reflection, but not my face.
Yeah.
Game design. It's
kind of weird.
Game design.
Right, what am I doing now?
And for the eighth time, I'm going to compare this to a Metroid game.
Save.
But I think it's really cool.
Look at that glove!
In, like, Metroid Prime, if you, like, stand up against, like, a reflective surface, and you just blast the heck out of it, you'll see the reflection of your face, like, in your heat visor.
Mm-hmm.
And it's pretty cool. You just, like, see your eyes are reflecting back.
Cool.
It's cool.
Am I going in space? Patrick!
Yeah.
I'm in space!
You've been in space the whole time.
No, look, I'm in space!
You're like outside space. That's pretty awesome.
Space! I'm sorry, but I just love space.
I like fully agree with you there. I am absolutely in love with space.
Look at this. I'm in, what?
Like, I could learn about space that? For days.
Did I
it looks like a little bug.
I thought that was a dead alien right there.
Oh no, it looked like a giant mosquito.
What was that?
It's
nothing. No, I felt something on my controller.
Oh.
Do I have my weapons?
No.
Shit. Oh, fantastic. Because you know we needed another one of those.
Oh. I don't know why we wouldn't.
Change.
Gotta get pants on.
We got to take these pants off.
We're going
off.
Full circle.
I just say.
Yeah, don't want to do that again. For the first time, it was not like a. I don't want to do that again because, man, that was hard or stressful. Like, no, it just took forever. It interests me.
Like, I'm feeling somewhere there's a cheetah in there or a panther.
Possibly.
God damn it.
Huh. What are you doing? Oh. That's different.
He's not fucking off.
No, he's not. That was different. I don't like different.
Congratulations, game. You have successfully made a very unpredictable AI.
Awesome.
At least I'm going in an elevator, so hopefully.
Yeah. Hopefully on the next floor.
Well, hopefully on the next floor, at least for a little bit, he won't find me. Because reasons.
I think he's on this
right
door.
In front of me? Yeah, he's right there. Come on down, fucker.
What was that?
I don't know.
He's coming. He's right around the bend. Oh no, he's walking away.
Hi, Tail.
It's time we hightail it out of here.
Really?
Can we kill him?
No, we can't kill him. This has been established.
Could it just be really nice if we could actually just kill him? I don't like that noise.
Neither do I. I feel like that sound he just made right there. Honestly, it sounds like an elephant.
Really?
Yeah. Like, have you ever heard a elephant?
Oh, when he's like, they're shaking or something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Go away. Duh.
What? Find a suit and get to the airlock.
To the right. That was genuine fear, by the way.
Yeah. Understandably so. Can we say no?
Okay. That was legit fear.
Goodness. Get that freaking map. Oh, no, there's no. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Get that suit on.
Come on. I don't want to see a fucking alien reflecting that thing. Come on. No.
What? Is that death?
Probably. I have eggs.
Oh, you totally do.
I totally have eggs right now.
Oh my gosh.
Fuck. Do you feel it tickling your insides?
It is nice how all the dead bodies look the same, though.
Patrick?
I'm sorry, not the time.
One, two.
Okay, you got them both. We got ammo to spare.
One for the money, two for the show, three for the flower, and where is that?
The face huggers.
Where?
He's coming. It must just be the sound of the fire crackling. That metal's glitching.
Dude, I got my gun drawn. I'm not having any more of this shit!
Oh.
Oh, fuck, so hard. Please don't hit me with your tail. Please don't hit me with your tail. Oh, it stared me in the face. Yeah. It said hi. Oh, are we going? Yeah, we're going through a transit.
Yeah. A crash transit.
Where the fuck did those two go?
I have no idea. Yay, eggs.
So many of them. Yeah, this thing's useless to me now. No. Please, no.
Am I dead?
Am I alive? Am I dead?
Crap, I'm still alive.
Why? Why do I need to be right? Just so you can get through here.
I think you have to go. Wait, are you going?
Yeah, I can't go through there.
No. You've got to, because there's nowhere else to go.
Oh, over there. Right?
I don't know.
Yeah.
This reminds me of, like, the final level from The Force Unleashed.
doing?
And she's just like watching her like, what? Dude, I got no part in this, trust me. You think I'm putting you through this? Hell no. Get it?
Duck. See, you do have to duck.
Dude, that is horrifying.
Yeah.
Absolutely horrifying.
Yeah. I think Ripley's at her limit here. Are you fucking serious?
Wait a minute!
End! Come on, man! When? Just please. No more. No more.
Just right up those stairs. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, that was the worst.
Oh, it just gave me that.
Oh, man. That was probably the worst part of the game.
Yeah, I've never seen so much stuff like this in a game, dude.
There's a little friend.
Can you make all this go away, please?
I just want to enter the void.
Okay, I'm keeping my gun drawn this time.
It should be coming right in there. Dude, I don't even care about ammo. I just want them gone.
Where?
They're coming.
Where?
Right through there.
God, do you hear their fucking feet?
Yeah. Dude, that is unsettling. Yes, keep your finger on that trigger.
Okay. I'm gonna go down.
Yeah.
Are you gonna fall?
It's very much gonna fall.
Can we not? Okay. What? Why?
Wait. Climb up, please.
Or go down? Somehow?
Okay. Just whatever way you need to go, Ripley, just do
just
it.
Just do it. Duh, fuck me! No. God, this woman's been through so much.
Consequently, so... Keep that flamethrower on, man. Your cans, dang it.
And we need to get out of here.
Medkit.
It's the Torrens.
Dude, get that friggin' suit on. That's where you were before.
Oh, okay.
Okay. That's where you got sent down by the douchebag. Now look into that helmet. Make sure there's no one in there.
Please.
Okay. Like, if they do that to us twice, I'm gonna murder someone.
Okay.
Okay, what am I doing right now?
I think it's depressurizing.
Like, if I make it out of this thing alive, I'm very...
Well, you know you're not going to. Because, I mean... She dies.
Oh, yeah. Wait, this is how she dies?
I don't know if this is how she dies. I would imagine so. This is quite an endeavor. If she dies any other way, I'd be kind of upset.
Old age. It's gonna be an old age.
Either that or she just, like... Oh, I thought I saw something. It's not like you're gonna attack anyway.
Dude, this just looks bad. Look at this. All that debris.
Debris.
Something just hit that, and it made it glow. Like, what's to stop all that shit hitting me?
Game mechanics.
Is this what I need to do?
I think so. Hit the green, or something. Maybe, I don't know. Use button.
I don't like this. Oh. Look at that view.
Well, I mean, the good news is, when you're in this suit, you're defenseless. So I don't think they'll throw any enemies at you, since you're slow and defenseless. Right?
No.
I mean... I wouldn't put it past this game.
Oh my god, she just vaulted over something. Oh, this is the end, isn't it?
I sure hope so. Dude, that'd be so freaking sweet.
My friend, it's been an honor playing with you.
What if this is not the end?
This has to be the end. It's a long staircase, dude.
I know, it's got all the end, like, end feelings to it. Oh, I sure hope it is. There's buttons.
Oh, dude.
There's buttons.
This has to be it.
But there's buttons. I'm here, Verlaine. Come on.
What? What?
No, that's it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there we go.
Give me the key card.
I thought it was like, key cards required in order to get the key card,
just as a final fuck you, right?
Yeah, just pull down this lever, you can get it. Anyone can get it.
Dude! Look at the planets! That's cool.
You need two separate key cards.
Why?
Awesome. And they just hand them out.
Man.
Yes.
What am I doing? Emergency docking clamp release in 5 minutes.
Do we have to just wait around for 5 minutes?
Activate. I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't either.
As usual. What the fuck?
That was some, like, Harry Potter stuff going on. I don't know what I've seen one Harry Potter movie. I don't even know how that relates.
What is she doing? Why are they all glowing now?
Because they're telling you that you need to do some.
No, I meant the ones I've touched. See that? Yeah, shit.
Oh, wait.
See?
Whoa, you're right.
I'm afraid to look up. All of this just to release something? No. No. Oh, okay. Why?
Let's hope that carabiner holds.
No. No. No, not like this. Not like this. No. Come on.
Press the button.
We're gonna die anyway.
Wait, what? What the fuck just happened? Are we going into orbit?
No, I think you're blowing the entire ship.
I don't understand what just happened.
Yeah, wait.
What did we fall on? Yeah, we are going into Mars.
It's not Mars.
That looks like Mars.
Oh no, because you were docked with the larger station. They were all on there, and you just jettisoned yourself into the middle of space.
But I hit something.
Into the planet.
So, I went into the planet.
Whatever it is, I'm pretty sure you just won. Please tell me there's no more. Just wait. There might be more. Don't give up.
Dude, I gave up a fucking episode ago.
Get to the bridge.
How? Are you alive?
What was that entire scene then? I thought you just, like, launched yourself along with all the aliens. Was I wrong? Oh no, she clipped herself on.
Oh yeah.
That carabiner really holds.
It really did, and I'm surprised it didn't cut her. Wait, we're on the ship. Yeah. We're on our ship.
Yeah.
How the fuck does she die? There's one on here.
We had the eggs in our stomach, that's probably it.
Oh, thanks for ruining that for me.
Oh no. That would be the worst.
Okay. Well,
that's not Verlaine.
Down. It said down. Told you there's one here. And I'm just moving away. That thing's pissed.
Yeah. Hold down L to, like, fear for
not
your life.
Not die as fast. I'm just left. Right. Yeah, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Do it.
What?
Why does that name sound familiar?
What on earth? One thing I do have to say about this game, they don't really tell a whole lot of what's going on. There's a whole lot of get to the Torrens. I have no idea. Mrs. Ripley.
This is Annie Plays.
This is Anna Plays. We have 4 episodes left of this season. This was the one game that we were like, we
dedicated
are
to finish.
Dedicated to finish this. I think that'll be a thing with each season. We'll find that one, like, blockbuster game, that one long game.
Mm-hmm.
To just complete from start to finish.
We'll have a couple of other games in the series.
Yeah, and have some fun in the meantime.
Yeah. There'll be a couple games that we might be able to beat, like, the back of our hands, but yeah, this has been definitely a journey.
We got 4 episodes left for you guys before the season ends.
To, like, the 6 people who have been with us the entire time, thank you.
Yeah, I mean, chronologically, if you guys are watching, like, Alien Isolation in a playlist, then forget we're saying anything. And just, at that, we just beat the game.
Dude, I am so happy we are done with this.
beat the game, really. I was there for emotional support for the most part.
This last part, it scared me more than the entire game.
I will say that.
Like, it is a good ending.
Like, the first and last chapters, well, like, the second chapter and the last chapter.
Yeah.
Bravo.
I mean, still, granted, there is that fucking backtracking, but you know what? Like, the last part of this game legit scared me. A couple times.
Yeah, the middle, there was... that wasn't too much fun. Honestly, to the point where we wanted to give up on this game.
I kind of did.
I'm really glad that we went through and finished it all here, though.
Oh.
The network will pick me up.
Good thing.
Are they making a remix of her vocals?
The system is down. The system.
So let's talk about this. I know this was a couple months back, and I think we already talked about it, but they confirmed the making of another Alien movie?
Yeah.
With the original actress?
Yes.
I really want to know what direction they're going to be going with it.
I do too. Like, because, like, the Alien movies have been... I mean, summary of the first one. One alien, defenseless. Summary of the second one. We got buttloads of weapons, with a bunch of aliens. Third one, it's kind of in the middle there, where it's like, there's a couple aliens, and not necessarily defenseless, but man, like, throughout the movie, you're pretty defenseless.
I just want to know how they're going to tie this game and Prometheus to all of it.
I don't know. Like, I really hope that this game is considered canon.
Ellen Ripley. Sigourney.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah. Totally had her voice.
Yeah.
Cool.
Well, yeah, and then, I bet this is... I honestly bet this is canon.
I sure hope so.
Because...
I mean, it's not going to make any sense, it like, paid within the real world, but...
It paid homage to, like, a couple of things in Prometheus.
Yeah, I haven't seen Prometheus. I know that 4 was a piece of crap.
Alien Sega 4. Europe. Sega Japan could learn a few things from you. Big time.
Dude, Sega, how do you go from making this to making Project
Sonic
D.Va?
Boom and Project D.Va.
Yeah, where it's like, you're doing two totally different things here.
Good game. A lot of backtracking. Really could have dealt without it. But good game.
I know you guys probably don't care too much for the credits or listening to us ramble while there's nothing special on screen, but I want to take this time and enjoy it.
Yeah.
We're winding down the first season of Anna Plays.
I also want to see if there's an ending to the credits.
This isn't freaking the Avengers.
Hey, you never know. Like, in Metal Gear, at the end of every credits, there's Snake talking to somebody.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Senior Mastering Technician.
Interesting.
That's ironic.
Wow, there are a lot of functionality testers.
All in alphabetical order.
Yeah. Like, I started thinking that album started with an A, and I'm like, oh, that's the wrong list. Jason Chuchunki.
Felipe.
Chunky. Jason Chu Chunky.
Man.
Man Chung Arthur Lee.
Nazer. Russell. Of course,
not one Samir Bandal.
Not one Scott. Hey, my phone died.
Awesome.
Yeah. Compliance Q&A testers. I feel like... Sega of America... CFO, President, COO. What's COO?
Oh, shoot.
Official operations? Company official operations?
It's chief.
Corporate chief?
Yeah. Chief Operating Officer.
Okay. So what's the difference between that and Executive Head Officer?
One's Chief and one's Executive.
Any of Century Fox. Thanks for giving the rights to Sega.
Yeah, we couldn't have done it without you. Also, you spelled 20th wrong.
Also...
I'm just kidding, they didn't.
I think that Fox did all of the music for this game.
I have a feeling. They used, like, both the Alien... I think the credits theme and the title theme in this game.
Hmm. The music was good.
Yeah.
The story is good, from as much as I've gathered.
This song here, in particular, like... It sounds like a remastered Majora's Mask soundtrack.
I'm afraid to check what time it is.
You ready?
Yep.
We just spent exactly three hours. Exactly 3 hours.
That's awesome. You know what would be horrible?
Don't say it. Don't. Even say it.
If the film footage was corrupt.
Or like... Ugh.
This is our first time recording. Oh, and my computer's at 14% battery.
Oh.
This entire episode's effects? 15 gigs.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, what if our audio sucks? I can't even joke about that.
Yeah, because, I mean, like...
We can't go back.
Yeah, unfortunately, you guys, won't have the privilege of, like, watching, any more of our Order 1886 playthrough. Because we got two good episodes in, and then our audio, just went really bad.
Yeah.
Our voice sounds... absolutely terrible, crackly, and you can barely understand it. And
for whatever reason, it just sounded incredibly bit crushed.
Yeah, so unfortunately, you guys won't be able to watch any more of that, because we had some pretty decent fun with that game.
Oh no! Sometime maybe down the line we'll revisit it again.
Get back to it.
Oh wait.
It may just be loading the title screen.
We don't know that. It's still
giving us tutorials.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's the title screen.
Love you guys. We'll see you next season.
This is Devin.
This is not Devin.
Signing off on Alien Isolation.